bottom is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Berlin, Germany, weighing in at 252 pounds, Yu Bei, the Destroyer.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
They clearly weren't expecting this, and that's what makes it so sweet.
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring. This chaos where it belongs. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Going for the ride.
The fallaway slam. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Military press! Boom!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Action has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man. Yeah, the refs got their hands full of this one. And if the first off doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
Some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle. Ooh! Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Uh-oh. Him with the counter. Power slam.
Now.
Power slam. Splash!
What height!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
He somehow has to
from the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
It is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone. Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Oh, slam!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Strike! Aggressive setup in the corner of the ring.
A small.
Leaving himself open here.
Oh. Shoves him away to create some needed space here.
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Look at this display of power! Overhead, belly to belly!
He's positioning himself, closing in!
He's trying again.
Snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
And a follow-away slam. Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Look at this display of power! Overhead, belly to belly!
There is full concentration on demolishing the competition right now.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And he continues to mount on the pressure.
Puts a sign.
Spot.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
He's looking for yet
another. Uh-oh. Drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
And strikes.
Oh, right to the face.
Punch to the stomach and stopped in their tracks.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. To acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Power slam! Turning the tables there! Boom! Right to the jaw!
And the cover for the win!
He gets the kick out after the one.
Be kidding me.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
God,
he's looking a little off balance. But right to the bread basket for their.
The target's been acquired once more.
Shotgun suplex.
Is this what he needs for the win?
That's a little pushy. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
An elbow to disrupt that attack.
He takes control.
Out of the way in time. Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Such a potent display of power and control there.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it. And did you hear the impact of that?
Well, that proved to be enough this time.
Cover.
One, two, three.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner,
You, Bay, the Destroyer.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
Vicious right forearm.
Big time pop.
Toss back into the ring.
Go by.